Okay, let's round up this topic by looking at Jesus as the resurrection and the life. Now, Jesus came to Bethany following the death of Lazarus. When Martha heard that Jesus had come, she went out to meet him. Martha said to Jesus, "Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died. And I know that whatever you ask from God, God will give you." Jesus told her that her brother would rise again. Martha replied that her brother would rise at the last day. Jesus said to her, "I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me, though he dies, yet shall he live. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die." So this is what ensued this topic, Jesus as the resurrection and the life. When Jesus heard about the death of Lazarus and came to Bethany, Martha met Jesus and said, "Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died." And Jesus said to her, "Don't worry, your brother would rise again." Martha said, "Yes, I know, at the last day." Jesus said, "I am the resurrection, I am the life. The person standing before you is the resurrection, is also the life." That means Jesus is a life giver. Jesus does not only make the dead to rise again, he also gives life. So Jesus said to her that, "I am the resurrection, I am the life. And he who believes in me, though he dies, yet shall he what? Live. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never what? Die." Jesus is talking about not just the physical what? Living, this physical life. He's also talking about what? The spiritual life, eternal life. That as many that died in Christ, they will never see what? Death. The physical death, the witness, is a transition. That is not death. It's a transition that one is living the physical world into what? Into the spiritual world. It's a transition. And whoever that believes in Christ will never see the spiritual what? Death. But those who died without having Christ in them will experience the spiritual death, which Bible calls the second death. So Jesus is the resurrection, is also what? The life. And those who believe in him shall never what? Die, but they will have everlasting life. Now, the significance, number one, Jesus as the resurrection and life implies that believers in Christ passes from physical death of the body to eternal life in the kingdom of God. That is it. Jesus as the resurrection and life implies that believers in Christ passes through the physical death of the body towards eternal life in the kingdom of God. So the eternal life there is the basic life. It's a life everlasting. The one we are doing here is an appetizer. If we are here to prepare ourselves for what? Eternity. So when we have Christ in us, we are going to live forever in the kingdom of God. But whereby we do not have Christ, that means we are going to experience the second death in the spirit, and that will be in the lake of fire. So secondly, Christ came purposely to the world to redeem mankind from sins, so that believers in him will live with him forever. Christ came purposely to the world to redeem mankind from sin, to live the life of sin and start living the life of righteousness, so that believers in him will live with him forever. So this is the basic thing that Jesus was teaching here that he is the resurrection and he is the life. So we are going to stop here. Okay, let's continue. Now, the second topic we are going to look at is the topic that says justification by faith. Justification by faith. First of all, we are going to look at the meaning of the word justification. Justification is explained as God's act of declaring the sinner righteous by granting him divine righteousness when he shows faith in Jesus, the crucified Son of God. God's acceptance of man is explained as justification. Now, justification by faith therefore means the total acceptance and unquantified.
Admission. JU Consult is admitting students to its e-learning program for secondary school dropouts from SS1 to SS3 for both traders, ogas and madams, business owners, politicians, and others who need secondary school qualifications. Register with us today as you study with your phone, laptop, DVD player, anywhere, anytime, without disturbing your work. Join us or sponsor someone today. The person will ever be grateful to you. For further information, visit www.jeyouconsult.com. You can also call or WhatsApp 0810-836-9791 or 0905-093-0561. Tell a friend to tell a friend.